In this lecture, we will try to understand creation of single linked list. To create single linked list, we need a structure. These type of structures are known as self-referential structures. Struct space structure name node, int info, struct node star link. In the structure, we have two variables. First variable is info, second variable is link. Info is integer type variable, whereas link is pointer type variable whose data type is structure itself. These type of structures are known as self-referential structures. These self-referential structures are useful to create single linked list, double linked list, and circular linked list programs. Anyway, in this class, we will try to understand how to create single linked list by using this particular self-referential structure. Here, start is also a pointer variable whose data type is struct node itself. Basically, this pointer is useful to store the address of the first node in created single linked list. Void main, which indicates beginning of your C program. Open floor bracket, this indicates beginning of your main function. Int choice n, m, position I, all these are integer type variables. Initially, we are keeping null in the pointer start, therefore start will not point anywhere. Clear screen, which will clear the output screen. While one means it is always true, it is an infinite loop, we will enter inside while loop. This program is menu driven program. Here options will be displayed first. First option, printf 1.create list. Means if you are interested in creating single linked list, just enter number 1. 2.add at beginning. If you want to add a node at the beginning of the single linked list, just enter 2. Number 3 means add after. 4 delete. 5th display. 6th count. 7th reverse. 8th search. 9th quit. Printf enter your choice. After displaying this message, let me say I entered number 1. Means number 1 means create list. Means I am interested in creating single linked list. That number 1 will get stored in the place of choice. Therefore, now choice value is 1. Switch choice means what? Switch choice means switch 1. Switch 1 means what? Case 1. In case 1, there is a printf statement. How many nodes you want? Means we are interested in creating single linked list. With how many nodes will you create single linked list? For simplicity, let me assume this is number 4. If I enter number 4, that number 4 will get stored in the place of n. Means I am interested in creating a single linked list with 4 nodes. This is for loop. For I equal to 0, what does it mean? For I equal to, what is I value here? I equal to 0. Your I is, 0 is less than n. N means what? 0 less than 4. I equal 0, 0 less than n. N value is 4. 0 less than 4. It is satisfied. Therefore, printf enter the element. After displaying this message, let me say I entered number 10. Means I am interested in storing number 10 in first node. Therefore, that number 10 will get stored in the place of m. Therefore, what is the value of m here? m equal to 10, isn't it? Create underscore list means this is 10. Create underscore list of m means 10. Create underscore list of m. Therefore, this is function call or calling function. Automatically, control will transfer to the definition of the function. Where will it transfer? Here. Therefore, here number 10 will be copied. Therefore, what is your data value? Your data value is 10. Struct node star q comma star tmp. What does it mean? Q comma tmp are two variables whose data type is struct node. Means q comma tmp are pointer variables whose data type is struct node. Here we already defined what is struct node, isn't it? Tmp equal to malloc size of struct node. Malloc means memory allocation function. This is dynamic memory allocation function. Size of is an operator. Struct node is a structure which we define here. Means, because of this statement, malloc size of struct node, internally what happens, a node will be created with how many fields? Let me say like this. This is TMP. What is your first field in this structure? First field is info. What is second field? Your second field is link, isn't it? Let me assume this node address is 1000. Address is basically, it's an unsigned integer. Let me assume this node's address is 1000. What is this? Because of this TMP code malloc size of struct node, a node is created. Now what happens? TMP arrow info equal to data. TMP arrow info. This is TMP arrow info means this one. TMP arrow info equal to data. This data will be assigned to TMP arrow info. What is data? Data value is 10. Therefore, this number 10 will be stored here. TMP arrow info equal to data. TMP arrow link. Here we have an assignment statement. This null will be assigned to TMP arrow link. What is this? This means this must be null. This must be null, isn't it? TMP arrow link equal to null. If start equal to equal to null, yes. Here we assign start equal to null. Where it is? This one. Start equal to null. Null is assigned to start. This one is relational operator, whereas this one is assignment operator. Therefore, what is the value of start? Null. Null equal to null. It is true. If it is true, immediate statement will get executed. We will not enter inside else. Therefore, start equal to TMP. Start equal to TMP means we already discussed what is your start. Start means it is a pointer variable. In the start equal to TMP means, just see, start equal to TMP. TMP means 1000 here. The start equal to TMP means this number 1000 will be stored in start. Since it is a pointer, it will point to a node whose address is 1000. Why? Because start is a pointer. You are keeping 1000. Therefore, automatically it will search for a node whose address is 1000. If this condition is true, anyway you will not enter inside else. Now we will come out of this create list. Again we will go. Where will you go? Again we will go here. Again, after this particular create statement, again, what is previous value of I? Now I will get incremented by 1. Previous value of I is 1. Now what is the value of I? Let me say this I becomes, previous value of I is 0. Now I plus plus means I becomes 1. Therefore, let me say your I value is 1. I equal to 1. This is 1. Actually, let me write it more clear manner. Let me say I equal to 1. This is I equal to 1. Anyway, I equal to 1. 1 less than n. What is your n value? Your n value is 4. Therefore, let me erase this. Previous value of I is 0. Yes. Okay. Now I becomes 1. Let me say this is I equal to 1. 1 less than 4. Correct. Isn't it? I equal to 1. 1 less than 4. We'll enter inside this one. Printf enter element 10. Enter element means, let me say I entered number 20. That number 20, where will it get stored? It will get stored in the place of M. Therefore, what is your M value? M value is 20. Automatically create underscore list M means M equal 20. That number 20 will be copied to data. Now what is the value of data? 20. Struct node star Q comma star TMP. These are two pointer variables. TMP equal to malloc size of struct node. Therefore, internally what happens? A node is created with which name? With the name TMP. What is first field? Info. Second field, link. Let me say this node address is 2000. Now, what is TMP? Recently created one is TMP. Now this cannot be TMP. this cannot be TMP. This is TMP, isn't it? Therefore, what is recently created node? Recently created node is second node. This is TMP, this is info, this is link. Let me assume this node's address is 2000. Now what happens? TMP equal to malloc size of struct node means a node is created. TMP arrow info equal to data. What is this TMP? Here we have TMP arrow info equal data. Here data will get stored. What is your data value? Your data value is 20. Therefore, here it must be 20. TMP arrow link equal to null. TMP arrow link equal to null means this is null, isn't it? TMP arrow link equal to null. If start equal to null, what is my start value? Start is 1000. 1000 equal to null. This is relational operator. 1000 cannot be null. Therefore, this particular statement will be skipped. Where will you go? We will enter inside else. Q equal to start. What does it mean? Struct node star Q means Q is a pointer variable. Q equal start means, let me write like this. Q is a pointer variable. Q equal start. What is my start value? Start value is 1000. Therefore, this must be 1000. Automatically, it will search for a node whose address is 1000. That's Q equal start. While Q arrow link means what? What is my Q value here? My Q value is 1000. While Q arrow link, here there is a statement. While Q arrow link, Q means what? 1000. 1000 link. Q arrow link means what? 1000 link. While Q arrow link not equal to null. What does it mean? Is it true or not? What does it mean? What is my Q value? 1000. What is 1000 link? Null. I can write like this. Null not equal to null. Is it true? Null not equal to null. Null not equal to null is false. Therefore, what happens? What happens? Q arrow link not equal to null false. In this while loop, we are not keeping flower brackets. What does it mean? In this, in its body, we have only one statement, Q equal to Q arrow link. Since it's failed, this immediate statement will be skipped. Which one will get executed? Which one will get executed? This immediate statement, this one is skipped. Therefore, which one will get executed? Q arrow link equal to TMP. Let me write here, Q arrow link equal to TMP. What does it mean? Q arrow link. Q means what? 1000. Whose link is this one? Here, which one will get stored? TMP. TMP means recently created node. Recently created node address. What is that one? 2000. 2000 must be stored here. Why? Because Q arrow link equal TMP. What is my Q? Q means 1000. 1000 link means this one. Here I must keep TMP. TMP means what? TMP means recently created node address 2000. Therefore, what happens? Here I must erase this one. I must keep. Which one will you keep now? Which one will you keep? Just a minute. Q arrow link equal TMP. TMP means here it must be 2000. It will point. What happens now? Since it's a pointer, it will search for a node whose address is 2000. Isn't it? Now what happens? Q arrow link equal to TMP. After this one, this particular function is executed. Next, where will it go? I++. Previous value of I is 1. Now, I++ means this I will get incremented by 1. Previous value of I is 1. Now, I becomes, what is I value? I++ means now I becomes 2. 1 minute. I equal to, just a minute, I equal to 2, isn't it? I equal to 2 less than 4, isn't it? I equal to 2 less than 4, correct. Printf enter the element. Let me say I entered number 30. If I enter number 30, 30 where will it get stored? It will get stored in the place of m. Therefore, your m value is 30. Here, it must be, data value must be 30, not this 20. Now, m is 30, isn't it? M is 30. Struct node star Q. Now where we are? Struct node star Q comma star TMP. TMP equal to malloc size of struct node. What happens? TMP equal to malloc size of struct node. Now what happens? This must be TMP. This is TMP, not this one. Let me erase previous TMP. How can I erase? Let me remove this. remove, just a minute. Now what happens? TMP equal to malloc size of struct node means a node is created here with name TMP. Let me assume its address also. Let me assume this node address is 3000 and your first field is info, your second field is link as usual, isn't it? Now where will you go? TMP equal to malloc size of struct node. TMP arrow info equal to data. What is my data value? Data value is 30. This one is TMP. Whose arrow info is data? This must be 30, isn't it? TMP arrow info equal data. Now TMP arrow link equal to null. TMP arrow link equal null means it must be null, isn't it? TMP arrow link equal null. If start equal to equal null, what is your start value? 1000. 1000 equal to equal null, it's not true, else. Now what we have to do? You have to join this node, newly created node, to the already created link list or existing link list. Therefore, I must search for a node whose link field is null. If I am able to find this node, just I have to join newly created node. How will it be? Just see. Else, we are inside else, q equals start. I must search. From where will I search? From starting node, q equals start. What is start? Start is 1000. Q equals start means q equals 1000. Automatically, q will point to a node whose address is 1000. While q arrow link, what is my q? Q means 1000. 1000 link is 2000. While q arrow link, q means what? 1000. 1000 link is 2000. 2000 not equal null, true. 2000 not equal null is true. In this while loop body, we have only one statement, as this one is not having flower brackets. Therefore, what is the body of this particular while loop? Q equal to Q arrow link. This one is satisfied. Q means 1000. 1000 link is 2000. 2000 not equal null. Satisfied. Therefore, Q equal to Q arrow link. Q equal to Q arrow link. Q means what? 1000. 1000 link. 1000 Q arrow link means Q equal to Q arrow link. 1000 link is 2000. After this particular statement, what happens? Again, we'll go back. Q arrow link. Q means what? 2000. 2000 link. 2000 link. What is 2000 link? 2000 link is null. Null not equal to null. False. As it is false, your while loop will be terminated. Therefore, this particular statement is skipped. Now, where will you go? Q arrow link equal to TMP. Q arrow link equal to, here Q value is 2000. Therefore, actually, this one is pointing here. Now, what happens? Q arrow link equal to TMP. Q arrow link means what? 2000 link equal to 2000 link equal to TMP. TMP is recently created node, but that is whose address is 3000. Therefore, this 3000, here I must keep 3000. Therefore, this number 3000 will be assigned to 2000 link. This is 2000 link. First, let me erase that one. How can I do it? Here it must be removed. Now, 2000 link equal to TMP. 2000 link equal to TMP means what? Just a minute. Yes. 2000 link. This one is 2000 link. TMP. TMP means what here? Here I must write 3000 automatically. It will search for a node whose address is 3000, isn't it? After this, what happens? End of the create list. Previous value of I is 2, now I becomes 3. 3 less than 4, isn't it? I equal 3, 3 less than 4, isn't it? Enter element means I enter number 40. This number 40, where will it get stored? It will get stored in the place of M. Create underscore list of M. M means what? 40. This automatically control will transfer. Now your data value is 40. Struct node star q comma star TMP. TMP equal to malloc size of struct node. Now a node will be created. With which name? With name. Let me say this name is TMP. First field is info field. Let me write neatly. First let me erase. Let me erase like this. Yes. Yes. Now what happens? Just a minute. You choose pen. Here TMP equal to malloc size of struct node. TMP equal to malloc size of struct node. This is TMP node name. Here you have two fields. First field is info field. Second field is link field. Let me say address is 4000. Isn't it? Now this cannot be TMP. Only recently created node is TMP. Let me erase this. This cannot be TMP. Isn't it? Now what happens? We will try to understand. Just a minute. TMP equal to malloc size of struct node. TMP arrow info equal data. This one is TMP arrow info. Data means what is my data value here? Here data is 40. Here data is 40. Therefore, it must be 40. Isn't it? Yes, TMP arrow info equal data. TMP arrow link equal to null. This cannot be. This is over. TMP arrow link equal to null. TMP arrow link means this one. Here I must keep null. Isn't it? TMP arrow link. If start equal to equal to null, what is my start value? Start value 1000. 1000 equal to equal to null. False. We will enter inside else. Now, Q equal to start. Q equal to start means, what does it mean? Just a minute. Let me erase this. Yes. Okay. Just 1 minute. Yes. Q equal start. What is start? Start means 1000. Therefore, here I must write 1000. It will search for a node whose address is 1000. Q equal start. Isn't it? While Q arrow link. Q means what? 1000. 1000 link is 2000. 2000 not equal null. It's true. This one is satisfied, means its body will get execute. In its body, there is only one statement, Q equal to Q arrow link. What is my Q value? 1000. 1000 link. Q equal to Q arrow link means 1000 link. What is your 1000 link? Your Q value 1000 link. 1000 link is 2000. Isn't it? 2000. Isn't it? Yes. Now, your Q, it will point to a 2000. This must be 2000. Now this cannot be, isn't it? Now again it will go back. Since it is while loop, it will get executed till its termination. Q arrow link not equal to null. What is my Q? Q means 2000. 2000 link. 2000 link. What is 2000 link? 3000. 3000 not equal to null. True. Therefore again Q equal to Q arrow link. Q equal to Q arrow link means Q equal to Q arrow link means here Q is 2000. This must be 3000. 2000 link is 3000. Again, you will go back. Q arrow link. Q means what? 3000. 3000 link. Now Q is 3000. This Q is updated. Previous value of Q is 2000. Now, your Q will point to a node whose address is 3000. Isn't it? Yes. Now what happens? While Q arrow link, what is my Q value? 3000. 3000 link. What is my 3000 link? 3000 link is null. Null not equal to, null not equal to null, false. We have got a node whose link field is null, isn't it? Null not equal to null, false. This, therefore, it's in its body, there is only one statement. This will be skipped. This will be skipped. Which one will get executed? Q arrow link equal to TMP. What is the meaning of Q arrow link equal to? Q arrow link equal to TMP. Just a minute. Your Q arrow link. Let me select pen. Yes. Q arrow link equal to TMP. What is my Q? Q is 3000. Therefore, 3000 link equal to TMP. TMP is recently created node address 4000. This number 4000 will get stored in the place of 3000 link. 3000 link means here. First, let me erase this one. How will it be? Just a minute. Erase. This must be erased. This must be erased. Yes. Now what happens is, see. Yes. QR link, 3000 link, TMP. This one is TMP. TMP is 4000. Therefore, 4000 is here. Automatically, it will point to a node whose address is 4000. Isn't it? Now, we created this one. After this one, where will I go? Again, I plus plus. Previous value of I is 3. Now, I becomes 4. 4 less than 4, false. This for loop is terminated. For loop is terminated. Now, where will you go? Break. Break means we will come out of this switch statement. Here, we created a single linked list with 4 nodes. In first node, we stored number 10. In second node, we stored number 20. In third node, we stored number 30. In fourth node, we stored number 40. Therefore, this linked list, how we are storing numbers? In sequential manner, in one after the other. Therefore, linked list is basically a linear data structure. We already discussed the differences between linked list and array. In array also you can store 10, 20, 30, 40. But the mechanism, here we are creating nodes. After creating nodes, we are keeping the data. What is the basic difference between this linked list and array? We already discussed in our previous lecture. Thank you very much.